Stronger love, make it all right to let go. You gotta hold on. All's gonna slip.
Slippery.
Next up, we have a piece choreographed by senior Alana, and this is titled Better Have My Money, PG rated, and this is inspired by Paris Goebel.
Someone better have their money. Next to the stage, we have a contemporary piece choreographed by a sophomore, Sydney. Please welcome Kane.
Maybe.
Nico. Oh,
that was beautiful.
I knew you got emotional during that one. It's okay. We've all been there.
I cried.
Bison Girls wanted to share the special night with another all-female organization. So please give it up for our special guest, The Silhouette.
Sorry.
Mamma Mia.
Here we go again.
My.
I just can't forget you, Nico.
Okay. This next piece holds special meaning for the team as the dance helps reflect on experiences, specifically managing new relationships and new stages in life. Please help me welcome back the whole team for Slide.
Yeah.
Nico. I would love to sing in the rain with you one day.
Okay. Annie, fun fact, I actually used to tap dance when I was a kid.
Oh, did you? Yeah?
Yeah.
Can you?
Yeah.
Yeah? You should join their new club.
Okay. Give it up for this next trio, choreographed by Olivia, a junior on the team, titled Settle Down.
Thank you.
I've been thinking.
What's up?
I think it's time we show the Bison girls how we can move.
I don't know. What do you guys think?
I think we should show them our moves.
All right. Let's do this. Special guest this evening is Irish step dance. It's always a crowd pleaser. Give it up for Irish step. Thank you.
next number is the closing number. I know, I don't want to go either. Neither does Nico.
I don't.
So on behalf of the Bison Girls, they thank you so much for supporting them this evening and being such an amazing audience. While you're leaving, be sure to take note of the donation box jar over there. They would really appreciate some donations. But this next piece is their hip-hop full group. And let me tell you, they are about to pop, lock, and drop. So give it up for the Bison Girls for one last time.
Watch, cause he playing James.